وقال الشيطان لما قضي الأمر إن الله وعدكم وعد الحق ووعدتكم فأخلفتكم وما كان لي عليكم من سلطان إلا أن دعوتكم فاستجبتم لي فلا تلوموني ولوموا أنفسكم ما أنا بمصرخكم وما أنتم بمصرخي إني كفرت بما أشركتمون من قبل إن الظالمين لهم عذاب أليم وأدخل الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها بإذن ربهم تحيتهم فيها سلام ألم تر كيف ضرب الله مثلا كلمة طيبة كشجرة طيبة أصلها ثابت وفرعها في السماء تؤتي أكلها كل حين بإذن ربها ويضرب الله الأمثال للناس لعلهم يتذكرون ومثل كلمة خبيثة كشجرة خبيثة اجتثت من فوق الأرض ما لها من قرار يثبت الله الذين آمنوا بالقول الثابت في الحياة الدنيا وفي الآخرة ويضل الله الظالمين ويفعل الله ما يشاء الله.
And Satan, Iblis, says, when the matter hath been decided, when the people of paradise enter paradise and the people of hell enter hell, he says to the people of hell when they are in hell, Lo! Allah promised you a promise of truth, he promised you that paradise, hell, the resurrection, the reckoning, the scale and the bridge over hell are all true, and I promised you, that there is no paradise, hell, the resurrection, the reckoning, the scale or the bridge over hell, then failed you, I lied to you. And I had no power, proof, reason or power, over you save that I called unto you, to obey me, and ye obeyed me. So blame me not, for calling you, but blame yourselves, for answering me. I cannot help you, save you from the chastisement of hell, nor can ye help me, nor can you save me from entering hell. Lo! I disbelieved in that which ye before you associated it with me, it is also said that this means, I disbelieve today in that which you associate with me, he says, I disassociate myself from you and from your religion and from your response to me before this, i.e. in the worldly life, ascribed to me, you associated with me. Lo! For wrongdoers, for the disbelievers, is a painful doom, a severe torment that will extend to their hearts.